If you think I'm overstating it, consider the RNC's support, consider Newt Gingrich's support, consider Devin Nunes's support, consider Mike Huckabee's support, consider Rudy Giuliani's latest support of the leading candidate to replace me if we are unsuccessful, Larry Elder. I think this is important to know. Larry Elder's running away with this on the other side. I just hope folks, I want to level set with you. What could happen on election day if we don't turn out in historic numbers to vote no on this recall?